All right, looks like we're live on everything we need to be live with. All right. Get some stuff ready. All right. Here we go. Welcome, everybody. I'm Eric Games and Green, smoking weed, playing games, playing a little bit more of the South Park Fractured Butthole video game. So, yeah, stick around for that. But first, let's do our dab. Boom. Dabbing rig. Torch. Dabber. Dabbing material. We are still dabbing the Pootie Tang Sativa Live Resin Sugar, 92% THC. So, super strong, super harsh, but still pretty good. There we go. Shit's all loaded up on there. Let's get it towards the bottom. It's hard to see. See it on my... See it loaded up there. It's a little mound of what feels like moistened brown sugar. That's pretty much what it feels like. Or if you've ever felt a woman's like really abrasive, I guess it's a specific one. Anyway, it's like that. It's really abrasive. Okay, let's get into it. Get this little dome off here. It's stuck from resins. Now we need to get this thing red hot. We can take our dab. All right, we're ready. Cheers. That was a fucking good one. Holy shit. Oh. All right. Oh. Let's gain our composure. Holy balls. Get into the game. Oh, here we go. Holy balls. Confront the sixth graders at the bus stop. Aww. That sucks. Alright, hang on. We have to restart it because I turned it on before my Xbox controller was on, so now it's not working. Son of a bitch. Bring it right back. I apologize. Shouldn't take more than a second. To be honest. Oh, there goes a battery. It's loading up. Switch it over in 2 seconds as soon as I load up. Nothing to see anyway. Here we go, recognizes my controller. Skip, play, load. Here we go. Coonsicle. Why?
Are a big part of what makes you strong, bud. It's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Thanks, bro. That's a good tip.
Fucking stop! This isn't a mentorship program.
Alright, dude. I'll go confront the sixth graders at the bus stop if that's what I must do. Amazing news, the fast travel system is up and running, you guys. Zoo! Here it is. Fast travel unlocked.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Okay, bro. Oh, goddamn fucking... Oh, they're leaving. Thank God. The, lawn mowing people. Can come and park right in front of our house makes it impossible.
Lost it, soda soaper. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Soda soapa. Soda soapa. Oh, it's lava.
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. I just need a little hop to get me over the hop.
What?
Come on, kitty.
Nothing over here can be hit with this. Oh, okay.
Yeah, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Kitty.
That's my cat's name, Kitty. Named her Kitty. Because you call her Kitty anyway, you know? Across your cat and you go, hey kitty. That was the idea. So now every time you say kitty, she comes running. Or if you play music, she loves music.
Here kitty, here kitty, kitty, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I'm gonna throw a rock at it.
Fuck you up if you're fucking with that cat. Beat the sixth graders. Start combat.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
Damn
no,
right.
Guys.
Sure, invite all the 4G friends you want to this ass-kicking. More ass for me.
Ooh, they get four turns.
What you got, new kid.
Combat challenge. Casual. Get an advantage. Heroic. Heroes and enemies are evenly matched. Mastermind. Enemies get an advantage. What's the point? Let's do Mastermind. You can change your combat challenge settings in the pause menu.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Actually, you know what? Fuck that. What am I doing? We're gonna do the normal. I don't wanna have to have them have like tons of armor and none of my shit does anything. That's not rewarding.
Are we doing this? Or what?
Yeah, we're doing this, you cocksucker. Hey. Damn.
That's going to leave some scars.
Take your medicine, Forthies!
Shit.
Sucks for you.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Took that like a champ, Forthy. It's my turn now. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Ew.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
I'm gonna get hit with the piss balloon. I don't know his abilities. Okay, so this one shoots far away. That one seems to what? Help? Interesting. Let's see. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
What? I wanted to give it to you. Details. Blocking powers to flex damage until the character's next turn. Okay. When blocking, a character is only hurt if knocked back or hit enough damage to break the block. Try Craig's blocking power by pressing Y.
Super Craig, reporting for duty.
Shining Hate Finger.
This one doesn't do any damage at all, but it gives me a shield and enrages my...
So angry!
Slow down, stupid.
I'm so angry! That's fucking awesome. I'm just so angry! Boom!
That worked.
Combo. Grossed out. Shit, I'm gonna die.
I choose you! Oh yeah, I made that one special just for you. Take that!
Oh shit, I got like no health. Don't attack me!
For Forky Scum, you guys are kinda scrappy.
No!
Butthole looks kinda dead.
No.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
What? Straight red squares indicate the damage zone of an impending attack. Move to the safe square to avoid getting hit. Oh, they were in it. You can use an item to revive down team members. All of your heroes are downed. You'll lose combat. Access your item menu with that and select the serum. Target a downed team member and revive them.
100% chance of kind attack.
Revive serum. You can use that or that to cycle three items and then choose one. Yeah, I got that already. Once you've chosen it.
Now sword! But wait, you can't even fly.
This chair hurts my back so much. If you don't notice how much I move. Ugh, it's such a terrible chair. I normally don't play in it. Terrible chair. All right, the new kid. What am I gonna use? Let's just move up. Yeah, let's
go anytime.
This one.
Like right now. Go right now.
That made me see stars.
That's it? Oh, but he's grossed out.
Here I go.
Oh, that dude's over there. Okay.
Mega fist punch. Yeah, ooh. I saw that coming.
Damn.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
Feel the wrath of human kind.
That's all I can move into? Shit. Let's do it. Two squares away. What? I didn't pause it right there. Like, my hands are nowhere near the pause button. What the fuck? Someone's fucking with me.
Hey, Kyle, or Kite, or whatever. Do something.
Alright.
Hope you enjoyed your laser treatment. Your skin might be a little tender for a while.
Is Butter's name Kyle? Oh, he's dead. Oops.
Man, we kicked some sixth grade ass!
An Armageddon leaf? And 20 cents? Well, they sure didn't have shit, did they?
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team!
Alright, that was sweet! Wait until it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 sixth graders! This is great for our franchise! Kinda sucks for you though, new kid, cause now the sixth graders are gonna be coming after you. You probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid. Kano, go and get our franchise more followers!
Let's do it. Hi, lady. Can I look up your dress?
Whoa, wait a minute. You didn't fill out your kryptonite. So, what, you're invincible? There's no way. That's against the rules. You have to have a weakness. Go find Mosquito. He can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
Go to school. Meet Father Maxie. Use the alley to get...
Here, pussy.
Bitch! Punch you in the dick! Oh, you can change him right there. That's cool.
From the sky swoops justice! Give him hell, douchebag!
Alright. Perfect.
You're really into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Ha! Ha ha! Yeah! Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Okay.
Ah! You gonna cry now, Porky?
Shit.
Lasers online.
Pull allies close and heal them.
Heal up.
Shit, I don't know how that worked. I was supposed to tap it, I think.
Back in business.
Fuck.
My turn.
That's cool. I'm gonna punch you in the face. See what B does. Oh. Shit, I can't go that far. I'm gonna do.
Mega bomb push.
Ooh, yeah, knock
good
your ass out.
Keep it up. You're up, ass blaster.
Ass blaster? Oh, yeah.
That's how you bring the pain. Ugh. It up. The last kid who did that to me is dead. That sucks for you, dude.
What
kid.
The fuck? What did he just do?
Yeah, yeah.
My fist is going so far up your ass, I'll be able to help you floss.
Human kite, ready to swoop.
Is this? Will it heal him? No, I'm gonna have to use. Man, my guy sucks. I'm glad I didn't do the heavier difficulty.
Let the winds of fate bear you to this world again!
20 health.
Don't die on it, new kid.
I think I need to use this.
Power through, dude.
Coon cakes.
Oh, am I up?
You are up, bro. Let's do... Oh, I can only do that in that direction. Shit.
Mega Sense, punch a room.
Nice. 42 on him, too? Oh, he rezzed him.
Yeah.
Oh, he ran away.
Did you just poop in your jam jams?
Jam jams.
Fill her up.
Oh.
Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite.
All right.
Not gonna lie, this is really gonna hurt.
Oh, shit. Kind of hurt, but it wasn't epic.
You got this.
Gotta get this guy out of here, so
kid. I like the way you punch.
I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon.
You beat the crap out of them, dude. Good work.
I don't need your praise, but thank you.
Kill Craig.
Satisfying.
Fucker. What is he doing? Like touching my balls or something? Fuck this chair so bad. I gotta find something else to sit in.
Ew, gross.
We got to finish this.
All right, it's one guy left. Pay attention, dude. Got it.
Woohoo, I'm high as a kite.
Are we done here?
Yeah, we're done here. Don't you worry, buddy. Take all and continue. Blow up, or is it just gonna burn out? Gotten this. Got it lit, but it's not gonna blow up. We need some assistance to throw this paint can at it. Or something. Define amplifier recipe. What is that? What is an amplifier gonna do? Amplify my abilities? Give me a second. Am I being completely washed out by that light right there? Kind of am. But fuck. Alright, let's pack a bowl of some Gorilla Glue. Shit's delicious. Like, super delicious and super potent. It's one of my favorite strains out here in Colorado. Just delicious. Alright. Broken mosquito nose. Whose house is this? Where to go in here? Quiet. Very quiet. I love that it auto-loads. Because last night I downloaded the original South Park, Stick of Truth, and my wife is playing it. And, oh shit, I didn't go upstairs. And the looting system is shitty. The menu system is pretty shitty. There's a lot about it that really needed a lot of work, but they seem to have fixed it in this one, even though this one is kind of harder in the menu system, or I just don't know it yet. Sexy robot. Oh, we gotta poop in this house. That's right. More stuff to loot. Wait a minute. Wait. Here you go. It's poop in here, boys. What's the level of difficulty at? Donovan's toilet. Hold. Oh, here we are. Gas it up. Did it. Drop that turd. Nice. Floating turtle head. Okay. Did we already look in this bitch's room? Yeah, we did. Losing my mind. Alright. It's so quiet in the Donovan home. Pumpkin bushes. Three Musketeers bar. Edgar's glue. What's this? That mean? So I must get different abilities because so far this one doesn't do the trick. Edgar's glue. Chipotle. The monkey pillow. It's quite nice. There's a downstairs to go check. Whose house are we in?
Welcome to my man cave, kid. Well, more like my man kitchen.
Antidote recipe. Nice. Recipes are always good. Let's go downstairs. Is this his man cave? Oh, it's his daughter's cave. This. I bet we become small again, or something, or we're lemminglings or something. There's nothing down here except for that, whatever that is. Not yet needed is what it is. Let's go upstairs. Oh, it's
sure, barge right in, why don't you?
Hi.
How's Cartman's silly superhero scheme working out for you? Let's take a selfie and be Coonstagram friends, new kid.
Yay. Got it. Wendy Testaburger.
Love it.
Hi.
Bebe's new spring collection is here.
Nice. Artifacts, consumables, components. Is everything used? Shit. Interesting. Shark suit. We have $5.32. Shark hood. Shark suit with shark hood. That would be kind of nice. Chin pubes. Wizard beard. No. Recipes. Witch circlet recipe? Witch suit. Yeah, I don't think so. I think, though, I'm gonna buy this.
Zina to your catnip now. It's kind of amazing. Till next time.
Let's change our outfit. Character sheet, costumes, head, shark head, yes, perfect. Clothes. Oh yeah, that's that club. No thanks. Signing up for your stupid club. Eyewear. can't see it. Got new hairs. Okay. Comb over. Crafting. The Divine Amplifier taps into your team's brainwave frequencies and creates a hyperactive feedback loop. Plus 16 status effect damage. Two and 23 it takes? It's crazy. Did it. Crafter level 3. Use that. We only had one. Artifacts. Unlock at level 3. Alright, we can't do shit. Inventory. Mission items. Components. 79 scraps. Character sheet. Oh man, there's so much shit to do. Power source. Anal. We're already in there. What's in your closet, ladies? Nothing. Suck. It's my dad's room. This is dildo chest. Nothing. Let's poop in their bathroom. We poop a lot. Here we go. 3 stars. The Stevens toilet. Oh god. What? Oh. Okay. Got it. Did it. There's a lot going on in that shit. Holy hell. We did it. We beat the shit out of that toilet. Stupid spoiled whore cell phone. Fuck your TV. It's in the bag. Wasteland Veloster. Alright, is that the right word? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. What's this?
Look not upon the agents of chaos. Yes, leave us to our chaos!
Defeat the chaos minions. Oh.
You're no match for my army, coon fringe!
Oh, that is Kyle. I forgot. I thought that was Butters. I don't know why I thought the kite guy was Butters. Maybe because of the blue? That's why. Oh, stupid. Why? It. Bam!
You showed that bastard!
On me, let's swarm these fuckers!
Ha! Yeah. Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
Not!
We're like locusts, dude! Time to shoot the lasers!
Doing it.
Ow! And here I always thought kites were lame. Happy to change your mind, Super Craig! Who says I changed my mind? It is I, Super Craig.
Let's flick him off. We could only do it to that guy. Get back, bitch.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Okay, so we can do it here. Damn! Get out of this house.
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your beauty lines. You are powerless before chaos.
Chaos. I don't want to heal him or him. But we need to. We need to.
Enjoy. Wind up.
That's it.
Let's do this.
Oh. Okay.
All right, my turn.
I guess I'm on fire, but
put this on your koozie, friend.
Oh, that was a blow to the ego. Fuck him up, new kid.
Ouch.
I feel good about the way that beating went.
I am doof too. Nobody died. Pretty good. You win! Chaos Rocket Kit. Currency. Damn. You have to fight a lot. What's in here? Community Center. Oh shit. Oh, see, we don't have the right equipment yet. Don't have the right equipment. South Park Community Center. It's in the ladies' room. Gross. That's about it for public bathroom, though. It's always the biggest fucking shit in there ever. It's so disgusting. Hate that. Oh, let's go through their car. Cigarette butt? Matchbook? Oh. Let's get the right plane. Hand sanitizer. Can't open them. Can't get in this car. Got it.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully operate. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, FastPass will be there. Bye.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Hope he's better than being the bard like last time. That's really gay. Arcane hat. Cool. Garbage. Hey, where are you going? What's this? Where are we? Way to run faster? There was in the other game. We gotta unlock this. That's nice. South Park Church. Cemetery. What's Father Maxie doing?
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're teepeeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but We do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person?
Sure.
Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
Jesus.
Your dad fucked your mom. You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Oh, hey! I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Defeat the priests. Oh, Jesus. He's got anal beads on his rosary.
Well, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here. Oh, Jesus.
There's lube. These enemies are telegraphed at attacks by the red striped squares on the combat grid. Telegraphed attacks can take one turn to change and will execute on an enemy's next turn. Okay. Striped red squares indicate a telegraphed attack's damage zone. Move to a safe square to avoid getting hit. Telegraphed attacks can be very pushing. Oh my god. It's ridiculous, right? Oops.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Ah! He just pulled those out of his ass! Oh my god.
That priest likes kids a whole lot. If you don't want to get caught in his hook, you might really need a towel there.
Holy shit.
Yo! Oh, I like that.
Come out wherever you are.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, he has risen all right.
Do what you must.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me?
I'm full of God's grace and nowhere to put it.
That noise too, the... It's just too much. This shit's fucking awesome.
Yo! Oh my.
Shit, I should have moved. I'm gonna take some heavy damage.
Open yourself to God's love.
Oh god.
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
Oh, it's not enough. I'm gonna die.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Quit playing hard to get.
Oh. Okay, you're dead. Shit. Wait, I can do this.
Under 12 want to wrestle?
End my turn.
Don't be shy, there's no reason to hide.
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
Almost ready. pixel. Shit. We can't hit any of them? Unless
one
I
thing
take
they don't
damage.
Teach you in seminary is how much waiting around there is between encounters with kids. Oof! Oh, I guess you want to do it the hard way.
I do.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Hide and seek, huh? Do I get a kiss if I find you?
Die, bitch. Creepy ass priest.
Huh. Don't be shy, there's no reason to hide.
Oh, I love it. Uh-oh. Attack him with this. Perfect.
Oh my. Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me? Spank me!
Could he get grossed out? Wouldn't that just turn him on?
Here, little kitty. Come out and play. Blech.
Oh, and there they go. Okay, hopefully it stays away. Oh, we're gonna have to go with B. A. Oh, I forgot.
We were hoping you'd welcome this chance to atone.
You're dead, dude.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
That was perfect. Purity bond. Heavenly suit, heavenly gloves. Holy shit. Alright, I gotta close the window.
God damn it! I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that.
Damn.
Tell you what,
Mister.
A rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Well, thank you, sir. Macaroni picture from Moses. Make me macaroni pictures and popcorn necklaces. Isn't that what you like? There's literally three dudes with fucking blowers.
Oh yeah, I know that.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I mean it.
I remember. Do the handicapped go to heaven? That's so sad. I would think that the handicapped would go to heaven before me. Steeple Church. I didn't know that. Kneel before Jesus. Church storage room passcode. Holy Bible's scrap? Pretty sure I have a Bible here somewhere. Yeah, we... Ooh, a purse. Cheesing rag. Gross. Sorry again for what happened back there, new kid. I'll keep an eye on these guys. Jesus. Quesadilla Especial. I I like my outfit. Should we change to the priest? Let's do the hat. With the priest outfit. And priest sleeves. Whatever the hell that is. It's cops. Run. Look at where the same green as the trees. You can't see me back here. Dun 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 dun. Hey, officer. Somebody in the bank trying to take it over? I don't know, you guys are drinking coffee. One guy looks on alert. Cuckoo chips. What's this? Excuse me, sir.
Who are you supposed to be? A yoga instructor? Go on through.
I don't want to take a thing, dude.
Sorry, I don't selfie with just anyone.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
I don't take pics with greenhorns.
What's that mean? Burn, ease, extra strength, and acid.
Hey. You can trust us, kid. We're the good guys.
Well, I don't know about that. Not all of you are good. Most of you are bad.
Oh, what do we have here? Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You leave point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Okay. Well, it seems like a little kitty task, right? Delicious. Left hand killer case file. Back here. Soft room. Interview in progress.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. So a lot of crap. Guy? Police bag. Confiscated roofies. Super Adventure Club. Something. I'd like to see what's going on. Son of a bitch. Teacher's love note to Ike. Let's just go in then.
Hello there, welcome to the soft room. I'm a friendly detective. What's your name?
Heron Stahl.
No problem, just let me know if you need to sit down and talk things out.
This is the creepiest room.
So exactly why are you wandering around the police station? Are you hoping to be a little vigilante superhero like Ben Affleck? I understand how this attention must be scary for you. You know what else is scary? Choking on Jared's $5 footlong. I wrote that myself. I actually do stand-up on the weekends. Here's my headshot. You know, with this crime wave, I'm looking for work. You take my headshot around town, and I'll let you see what's in my bottom drawer here in my desk. Want to see what's in my bottom drawer? Huh? Where's that smile? Go ahead, get my headshot out there, and I'll give you a treat.
See. It's a good one. Getting some screenshots, you know, trying to make thumbnails is fun.
Post those photos, kid. It's not difficult. Hey, you help me out, I help you out.
Fucking cocksucker. This room is creepy as fuck, though. Soft room. It's in the break room.
Kinda busy, kid. Maybe later.
It's a maybe. Take a maybe. Organic jelly donut. Cold cases. Oh my god, that's the guy that, that's the dude that was fucking the devil. Interesting. Can use the toilets here? Shit, I didn't use the toilet at another place. Yes, up. Did it. Shook it loose. Beautiful.
Hey, guy.
Same shit. Nothing in the police station for now. Peppermint. Let's go back there. We can break the sign. Go. What's in there? Duct tape, extra large pipe wrench.
Why you moping around, kiddo? You lose your kitty, too?
Nobody wants to take Instagrams with me. I didn't lose my kitty, sir. Sports bottle. Triple fiber leaf power bar. Alright, we're not gonna go in there, because chances are we're gonna need to go in there anyway. Yeah. Forgot about those. Oh shit, we got some sixth graders up in this bitch. Can't go back.
Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty.
Hey there, gaming bud. You can use your shopping pot to get
knocked out. Ah, you got the fucking jump. I was trying to stun him, but I'm an idiot. Forgot the controls.
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friend.
For Fourthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Let's take things back.
We can get four people? Sweet. Like, I'm confused.
Their jaw cracking.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
It works.
Tune in friends forever.
Yeah. One down.
It's my turn now.
Oh.
Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes.
What do we want to do with this guy? Yeah, why not?
I am out of fuck tickets.
Now that's using your head!
What was that thing? It's weighted down, stuck there?
I can't say no to kicking some fourthy ass. You like that, fourthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
Ready to pummel enemies at my feet. Now you see me?
Dude, pace yourself.
What the hell?
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Gross.
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
Go down, new kid.
Oh, way too early.
That's going to leave some scars.
Nice, it like double hits him? That's sweet. Oh, shit.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite. Now soar. But wait, you can't even fly.
Here we go. Just 20 health? That's not enough. I'm gonna need him to heal me, because I don't really have that many consumables.
That's how you bring the pain. Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Yeah, dude, you can go. Let's take... Shit, we can't. Unless we go over here. Okay.
Suck on death.
So he doesn't attack my guy.
Kill everyone?
Is that me? He slowed.
Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
Let's mess with some physics.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Fuck you.
Right.
Okay, he's down. Ultimate is ready.
That sucked for you.
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
Let's... we might as well. Here he goes!
It's because you have a low center of gravity, it's not fair!
I totally smell like ozone now!
What's ozone smell like?
Yow! That made me see stars!
Oh shit, I'm right in this thing. How much health does he have left? He won't let me, because he's in the way. Doesn't seem right.
Are we doing this, or what?
No, because I can't fucking hit you. What? Oh. He got back up. Shit.
The longer we wait, the harder this punch has gotta be.
Can't hit you. So get over here and end my turn, I guess. Let him kill my guy. shit.
Butthole's bored. Time to break a leg. Yo.
Dead, motherfucker. Jimmy gotcha. Jimmy. Take all and continue. You know, they'll let people post any old crap. Guardian Chains recipe. We've spent like 2 hours and we haven't even explored the whole town. It's so much bigger.
I have a superpower. Watch how fast I can blow you off.
Oh. Bitch. Straight up cold hearted.
Have you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, little devil child?
Damn. Don't you see I'm wearing
the cats left South Park because they know a giant earthquake's coming.
It's gonna get loud. Blowing their things.
You're kind of interrupting a tender moment here.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
You want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer.
Jesus.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding.
Well, at least he's getting all the shit out of her little nook there. But it's awfully loud.
Look, it's almost my break, so...
Special engineered for senior lifestyle. Butt fungus detector kit? Oh, man. Thing is rocking.
Have a fabulous day.
I remember in the first one, you had to give an abortion towards the end. It's pretty fun.
You Illuminati types really need to work on your disguises.
So I must be able to grab onto those things somehow. Oh my god. Gonna pause for a second because that is so fucking loud. I can't even hear. I don't know if they're picking it up or not, but damn. It's an apartment, so don't think I have like you know, crew come and do my lawn or anything. It's a fucking apartment, so it's just what they do.
Quite a fracas last night. Quite a fracas. I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
All right. Oh, here's one of those things. Nice. Finger bang bang into my life. opening people's P.O. boxes.
Aren't you a little eager beaver?
Oh.
Remember snail mail?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh yeah, remember writing letters? Sure, remember writing in cursive?
Yeah, I mean me.
Yeah, I remember. Not long ago. Oh. It's back here. Macaroni. Meow. I hear a cat. Hey, lady. Okay. Didn't seem to do a whole lot.
You are approaching an area with controlled substances. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Oh my god. Holy shit. That's crazy. People are gonna get fucked up if they go by that.
Warning, you have 5 seconds to comply.
What happens if I don't?
You are a minor approaching an area.
No!
There you go, drugs. You're dead.
Damn.
It's a long road when you're on your own. And it hurts when they tear your dreams apart. And every new town.
Try.
Approaching an area with controlled substances. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Holy shit.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember, I love the Space Monkey.
Remember that?
Space
Monkey. Remember when women had an invisible jet?
Oh, I remember that.
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Okay. Think I could do that. It's really choppy with
hi,
pans.
Hi, just want to get an egg? Well, come right over here, kitty.
Where'd she go?
I'll be right with you, honey.
Oh man, don't kick my butt, Riddle. Let's take a pic.
Got one. We got Jason.
Thanks, Nick. See you around.
Me and the Brutalist. That's so good.
You're not as cool as me, Vigilante. My waitress said so. Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes.
Oh.
Over here, hon!
Coon cakes.
Oh, wait, before the...
Over here, hon!
Yeah, I only take selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my thing. Sorry, I only follow elementalist superheroes.
Oh. One of our raisins girls will be right with you.
Okay.
Isn't he just the cutest thing? He sure can eat a lot of wings.
There he is.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are fine women. What superhero are you? Wait. Oh, my God. The mission. My fellow superheroes. I've completely forgotten. Back away, temptresses. Mosquito knows what you were trying to do.
What are you talking about, kid?
The raisins girls are mosquitoes' kryptonite. You gotta get me out of here.
Well, okay, then. Here's your bill.
I think not. You tried to charm me. I will not pay this bill.
You have to leave a tip, asswipe.
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid. Let's do this.
To fight the Raisin Girls? Okay.
Mosquito is coming with us. No
what
chance.
The fuck?
See, Mr. Mosquito? We told you everyone else in here was a loser. You're some losers now.
I can't leave now. I got a pitcher of lemonade on the way.
Welcome to the team. You're gonna need a total makeover. Knock some sense in a mosquito. That'll snap him out of it.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Ah, damn it, Clyde. I'm gonna knock some sense cool. in you. Nice hit, sweetie.
Wait, what? Oh, he's charmed. But that was cool.
Wrong.
Inspection mode. I didn't know you could do that. Ooh. In this. Let's smoke some. This is my buzz making me yawn. Press A. Here you can see the effect of the charm. Attacks your allies, heals, buffs your enemies. One turn. Okay, that's not bad. Alright, let's attack this whore. Booyah!
Bet you didn't see that one.
Ooh, they're strong.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Ooh.
New kid, nice. I like the way you punch. Oh, I'm up? Okay.
We fucked her up. She's out of the battle already? Damn. Let's do... Thanks.
Next time I'll use my hide me.
So glad you guys are here.
Oh, shit.
Have you tried our double whammy wings? Order up, kitties.
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
Tingling.
No.
Leave the love of my life alone, guys.
She's not the love of your life. She's a temptress.
Now you see me?
That is not cool.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Oh. Booyah. You're dead, bitch.
Feel the wrath of human type.
Needs health. Someone down? No, Jimmy's just invisible.
We should show them.
Get out of here,
I
bitch.
I love your costumes. I used to have a costume just like that. Except,
leave it off, new kid. We'll revive you.
Oh, shit.
Prepare to be sworn.
Do I get experience? I think I do, even if I kill him. Nice.
I need to brush my teeth like right now.
What's that do?
Healing in 0.3 seconds and your money back.
Oh, it heals for a ton. Holy shit, okay, good to know. Good to know. Alright, let's fucking kill her. Uh-oh, we can't. Let's come right here.
This is gonna burn a lot.
Here we go. I've already seen this one 3 times though. I'd like to see it before.
Oh my god! #burning
Whoa, people are still alive down here.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that odor right here now.
Ooh. Give me the shoulder, man.
Don't anyone dare post a pic of me on Instagram right now.
Get up, you kid. You won.
She's toast. Literally. Beautiful win, if I say so myself. Except I died. So it wasn't that beautiful. Oh, so close to rank 2.
Come on, this is our chance!
Huh, those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time! I'm forever in your debt! But, hero, what is your kryptonite? Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something.
look, it's okay. I'm on your team, but kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, it's a profound decision. Seriously, I think some of those brutes are already growing mustaches.
Raisins,
girls. Those wanton temptresses. No
Because we just beat them, right? Hey, look at that!
You're great! Job done! Your kryptonite is officially noted! Even now, Mosquito must be off! Call on me if you should need me, Coon Friend!
You can use the Allies app to edit your team. Open your iPhone. It's not an iPhone though. It's more like an Android. Allies. Replace.
What?
I think he's pretty good, actually. Alright.
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me the taco.
We can't go that far. What are we at? 1 hour and 23 seconds. I think we're gonna end it there just because I have some shit I gotta do and kid's gonna wake up soon. I'm gonna save this shit. Alright, thanks for joining me. I'm Eric Games of Greens, playing some more South Park Fractured But Whole video game. Pretty fun so far. It's got a lot of laughs. The priest part was ridiculous. I can't believe that they had that in there. That's crazy. anyway, give that a like, because you know you like this shit, because it's so good. Who can't like this? Give it a dislike if you don't like it, I guess, but subscribe for more, because we will have more. That's guaranteed. So, yeah. That's all.